All right, the most difficult shot other than the free throw is a fadeaway.
Later in my years, my turnaway fadeaway was probably the move that defenders had a tough time stopping, and it gave me the opportunity to capitalize on the multiple defensive situations and the double teaming that I had to deal with in the later portions of my year.
Fadeaway, using my left, pushing off my legs, falling back, shooting towards the basket.
I think he's talking to you.